for the first time ever, the European Space Agency posted a live stream from Mars. Well, almost a live stream. Photos from the Mars Express orbiter were beamed about 186 million miles back to Earth in as close to real time as possible, with the planet being nearly 17 light minutes away. Scientists say it takes that long for communication to travel between the orbiter and mission control.